We'd all been mates in school, and we'd come up from Birmingham to study art at Liverpool Polytechnic. It was Jez, me, and Shirley. Shirley was an ex-football hooligan and a bit of a hard case, but I never saw him throw a single punch. He was the local pop quiz champion, and we'd have followed him to the end of the earth, although we weren't always sure where he was leading us. We'll be right back.